Hey guys, welcome to another gaming video for my gaming channel. I already finished my other two banjos, Kazooie and Tooie, but today I'll be showing you guys walkthroughs of my new game, It's called Banjo Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. So what it is, basically, it's that it's like a vehicle game. The other two I didn't need a vehicle for. That's the only thing different. Part one will be the intro. Plus, creating the trolley. I'm gonna go and start the new game. Start all over, because this is gonna be on video. So, yep, simple as that.
Once upon a time, there lived a heroic bear called Banjo, a rather loud bird called Kazooie, and an unpleasant witch called Gruntilda. When Banjo's sister was kidnapped, the bear and bird rescued her from the depths of the witch's lair, overcoming many perils and speech impediments to send Gruntilda tumbling to her doom. But she was nothing if not persistent, and surprising nobody, the old hag soon rose from her grave. For round two, our brave heroes once again
stood in the past.
The showdown ended just as badly for Gruntilda, who really should have quit while she was Many years have passed, and peace reigns in Spiral Mountain. So what became of the bear, the bird, and the witch? Oh.
now go ahead and make the charge. Next is the reels. Perfect. Now I'll go ahead and come back. And we'll see you guys in part 2.